took it ahead, or Alex took it ahead, huh? Alright, let's see if we can catch up. Nice try.